Digital photography is everywhere these days, from smartphone snapshots to DSLR artworks and everything in between. No matter your level, photo editing software can improve your final image result. There are several categories of photo software, so choose an app that fits your level. At the entry level are apps included with your operating system or available as free downloads. The OS-included apps have gotten surprisingly powerful in both editing and organization features. Apple Photos on Macs and Microsoft Photos on Windows PCs are the prime examples. Both offer tools for cropping, lighting, color, blemish fixing, and sharpening. For that backlit shot, the shadows adjuster in these apps can turn a bad photo into an acceptable one. Those programs, along with the free Google Photos, are also great at organizing your photo collection, even automatically generating albums and slideshows. Each has a face recognition feature, so you can see all your shots of Aunt Susie together. The next level of photo software targets the hobbyist/enthusiast. This group includes Adobe Photoshop Elements, CyberLink Photo Director, and Corel Paint Shop Pro. These programs do what the entry level does, but add the ability to elaborate your photos with effects, text, cutouts, borders, blurs, and more. They cater to this audience's penchant for advanced techniques like HDR and 360-degree photography. These products have a one-time purchase price in the $50 to $100 range. Then we get to the pro level with its two subcategories, workflow and raw editing. The prime example of a workflow app is Adobe Lightroom, which handles the entire process from import to edit to output. It also does raw editing, but DxO Photo Lab and Capture One are more about getting the best possible image from the raw file format produced by a DSLR. These products include geometry corrections based on your specific lens and camera. All but the Adobe software comes at a one-time price in the $150 to $300 range. In a class by itself, is Adobe Photoshop. Like Lightroom, this software requires a monthly subscription fee starting at $9.99. Photoshop includes all of Adobe's latest image technology, but it's not just for photographers. Designers love its drawing, layers, and typography tools. It even includes 3D image editing. Anything that can be done to an image, Photoshop can do, but it's not an end-to-end photo workflow solution. So pure photographers, as opposed to designers, are better off with Lightroom and its ilk.